Now we're going to have our players here recite the Little League Pledge. Hats off.